The first project that I worked on here is to use a piece of hardware in a way that is not intended for. It was about doing low latency machine learning. My task was to evaluate whether this hardware could do it as efficiently as the state of the art. Over the next couple months, I was able to create something that was faster than what we previously thought is possible. I feel that here, the goals are very clear, but the managers do not say exactly how you need to approach it. They will give you guidelines, but then I have complete freedom in how I approach a problem, what kind of experiments I draft, and based on the results, we discuss and then see what are the most probable or the most likely route where we can succeed. It was very satisfying.